Today our scripture reading will be from Jeremiah 31, verse 3, and I'll be reading from the King James Version. The Lord hath appeared of old unto me, saying, Yea, I have loved thee with an everlasting love. Therefore, with loving kindness have I drawn thee. And may a blessing be added to the reading of the Lord's word.
Yes.